Hello again, guys, and now welcome to my final vlog. It is Saturday and it is 1 p.m. and I am super tired. I don't even know why. I just edited the vlog from the last 2 days, which is uploading at the moment, so I decided that I could very well finish this book right now because I have only about 40 pages left. So I will finish this, then hopefully the vlog will have uploaded and then I can go to the horse. So it is 1:15 and I just finished Ignite Me by Tara Murphy. And as the first two books in this trilogy, I really enjoyed this one, although I thought that the ending felt a bit rushed. I would have wished for some more details, for some longer chapters, but all in all I was pleased with the ending of this trilogy and I liked this book. And now I will log into my Goodreads account and write a short review. So yeah, see you guys later. So it is now a few minutes past 3 in the afternoon and I'm on my way home from the riding stable and it is still raining. It has been raining for days. That's terrible. So, but I think when I'm back home, I will start to read Gemina. So, hey guys, it is now 6:20 in the evening and I just showered. My hair is still wet, but at least it has stopped raining. Oh my god, there is the sun. And now I'm pretty excited because I will start to read Gemina. I am so excited for this book. Oh my god. I read Illuminae back in February and I totally didn't expect it to love it that much, but it was so unique and amazing and I just couldn't stop reading. And I've heard that Gemina is supposed to be even better, so I read a few more pages in the Invisible Library earlier. I'm now on page 200, so maybe I will manage to finish this until the end of Booktubeathon, but I'm not sure. And I will read Gemina for challenge number 2, which is to read a hyped book. So it's not among the most hyped books at the moment, but I think it's still pretty hyped. Everyone knows it, so yeah. Oh, that feeling when you start a new book. I just love it. And even on the cover, there are so many little things to discover. If you look closely, it says error. And with journal illustrations by Marie Lu, I'm excited. I love her. And I also noticed that here it says copyright by LaRue Industries. And that is so cool because you can only get it when you've read these broken stars. So, hey guys, it is 1 a.m. So the last day of Booktubeathon has begun an hour ago. Whew. I have read until now in Gemina. I'm now on page 100. It really didn't take me long to get back into this unique style of storytelling. You can't really say writing because it's a form of storytelling, it's not just writing. Yeah, and I'm really enjoying it so far and I hope that I will get lots of reading done tomorrow in both Gemina and The Invisible Library. But I am not sure if I will finish The Invisible Library tomorrow because I have still more than 100 pages left and I'm not a really fast reader in English. Let's see what the last day of Booktubeathon brings. I will go to bed now and see you guys later. Whoo, guys, the last day of Booktubeathon is on. It is 11:30 and I can't believe it's already been a week. And I'm about to do the day 7 video challenge and after that I want to get back to reading. My books are there on the table. So yeah, it was a great week for me. And I read a lot more than I would usually have read. I will give you an update at the end of this last day of Booktubeathon and tell you how many pages I have read all in all. So it is now 8:15 and I'm on page 185 in Gemina and on page 216 in The Invisible Library. But it's clear that I won't finish either of these books today because Gemina is huge and I really need to concentrate for The Invisible Library. And I'm actually pretty tired because today the weather has actually been better than during the last days and I've been in the riding stable for quite some hours. But I am determined to read some more and to make it till midnight, till the official end of Booktubeathon. It is now 10:15 and I just read
about 100 pages in Gemina, and now I got really, really hungry. And luckily, I found this croissant that was left over from breakfast today, so I have something to eat, yay!
So, do you know this feeling when you want to keep reading a book because you're so engaged in the story, but on the other hand, you don't want to keep reading because you don't want it to be over? I have this right now with Gemina. It is 11 p.m., so there's 1 hour of BookTubeathon left, and I just put Gemina away because I want it to last at least some more days. And I'm already on page 250. So I thought about maybe reading another chapter in The Invisible Library, but I'm not sure. Maybe I will also take a short break from reading. I don't know. I really don't know, guys. And guys, it is midnight. BookTubeathon is officially over. Oh my god. I can't believe this 1 week passed so fast. Oh, okay. It was super much fun. And I managed to read 1,164 pages. I finished 2 complete books and therefore also finished 2 challenges. The books that I read are The Princess and the Fool by Stacey Gregg, which I read for the Finish a Book in 1 Day challenge. And the second book that I read completely is Ignite Me by Tara Muffy, which I read for the Read a Book with a Person on a Cover challenge. Yay! And then I also started The Invisible Library, which I picked for the a book you only bought because of its cover challenge, and I managed to get to page 216. The fourth book that I started is Gemina, which I chose for the Read a Hyped Book challenge. And I am on page 250 now. Unfortunately, I didn't get to The Hobbit, which I wanted to read for the challenge to read about a character that is very different from you, but I kind of didn't really feel like starting this book, and I didn't want to put some pressure on myself because most of all, BookTubeathon should be fun, and it definitely was fun. I loved to do these vlogs every day, I enjoyed the video challenges, and I really read a lot more than I would have read normally, and that is great, so I will try to keep this up. I hope you guys also had an amazing BookTubeathon. It was my first readathon ever, and it will definitely not have been my last. I will most likely be participating in next year's BookTubeathon too, so thank you for watching all my vlogs. I hope you enjoyed them, and now I will go to bed. Bye!